So I think one school is having a gala time today. They are winning more number of awards today. So without wasting your time, let me announce the first prize winner. In fact, my personal favorite, I think most of my team's personal favorite, Aira Manaha from IPS.
Congratulations.
We'd like to bounce to award. Please, a big round of applause. Aira deserves this. To her age, the kind of concept, the kind of confidence she has displayed was wonderful. The judges were very, very happy with Aira. They were all surprised with the kind of confidence she displayed. Really, really happy for Aira. A long, long way to go, Aira. Wish you success. So happy for you. Big round of applause once again.
When I let you walk into my heart. Congratulations. Congratulations.
So, so happy. Let me announce the winner in singing under grade 3, 4 and 5. Any guesses? The first prize winner? Any guesses? The first prize winner in singing? Somebody who chose a very unique song. All right, the guess was right. Let us all appreciate. Let me call upon the first prize winner, Satvika from IPS. Let's all clap for her. A big round of applause, parents. Once again, a big... It was an awesome effort. The song she chose and the way she presented it was really, really unique. The judges really loved the performances. It's the judges who picked up her as the first level. Thank you, Satvika, and thank you, Team IPS. Thank you, IPS management team as well.
Satvika.
Category. So I think one school is having a gala time today. They are winning more number of awards today. Let's once again call Sanpreet from Indian Public School. A big round of applause, please. I think our prizes would not be enough if IPS keeps participating in competitions like this. Congratulations, Sanpreet and IPS team. Everybody, big round of applause.
Congratulations and celebrations.
4:30, they are in the class listening to the teacher and performing different activities. But I really appreciate the activities and the props which they had brought. So I really appreciate this girl. Wonderful, and all have done their best.